up with the cold embrace as he goes. Look at that, magical. Immediately finds the Winter Wyvern, like always. That's the thanks of the Spectre, but he doesn't actually kill him in time. And now they're gonna have the Winter's Curse. The Spectre not really laying that much damage. It's only into an illusion. Old Eleven trying to get that bash onto magical. Does manage to get one, but he's still too tanky. Another big swashbuckle hit is gonna be able to silence up the Ember Spirit. He's dead. Here comes the buybacks. They need to be able to finish off magical. They do manage to do so. Locking down another one. They're gonna be able to try and go for Crystallize up next. Crystallize that disarm on so many heroes.
They know Storm's coming.
Storm Spirit's almost here. They got a bash on him and a crit.
He's gone.
What happened?